think it's time that we all went for a ride on the horses of the apocalypse.